and the other. So it went to the op shop, and now it makes a transformed appearance by Risa Bell. Although it appears to be a bit crumpled, so I don't know what she's done with it, but here's Risa Bell with her performance.
Thank you.